This is the body to which is connected an EMG circuit. And